This is the 2.4 meter class, the single-handed Paralympic class yacht. As you can see, we're very low to the water, so we do tend to get fairly wet when the breeze is up. They're a fairly complicated boat. As you can see, we've got quite a few control lines in the cockpit here, as well as obviously the tiller to steer the boat with. We've got a main sheet, obviously, a couple of jib sheets. I'm not sure how many lines I've got here, but it's over 12. We've got a backstay, we can adjust the backstay, we can let it right forward to go downwind. We can let the side stays off as well, also to let the mast wave forward when we go downwind. We've got a whisker pole that basically pulls the headsail out for sailing downwind as well. I try and keep my boat fairly simple. A lot of people have got a lot more adjustments than me, but I feel the less adjustments to make, the less things I can stuff up, basically. We've got the outhaul and a couple of compasses. We've got one compass for detecting the shifts on the race course and another one for pinging the start line, which is good in these boats because it's very hard to see each end of the starting line when it comes time to start the race. It's pretty complicated in here, but after a while you get the hang of it and you get to really enjoy the technical aspect of sailing this boat. Lots of things to play with. It means lots of adjustments, and I think a lot of sailors really enjoy that side of sailing. So it's a great boat if you're a technical sailor.